I can tell you that right now, hotels that we have that are functioning as posts for people being repatriated is one in Corozal, one in Orinjiwak, three in Bili City. We have people at a hotel in San Pedro as well, one hotel in the Cayo district, and that's primarily where all of our persons are. And we have, of course, the quarantine facilities that we all know spread out across the country. As people are completing their quarantine period, they are being released to either the police or immigration, depending on the legal status that they are going to be undertaking. Once they have completed their 14 days and once they have been swabbed and the result has been made available. So over this weekend, up to yesterday, the vast amount of people that were Guatemalans at the quarantine facility in San Ignacio were released to the police and to the respective departments.